I got a chance to do the new Amy Mann video. So what I suggested was we do a shot-for-shot remake of the Till Tuesday video for Voices Carrie. She flipped for it.
I really didn't want to do this video. I thought it was a stupid idea. And the director seemed so incompetent that I thought I was being pranked.
Amy had so many ideas. I mean, we were just talking back and forth. It was so collaborative.
The director basically tricked me into signing a contract that gave him total control over everything. I was on the phone, and he put something in front of me to sign. He said it was a birthday card for his nephew.
Here's the greatest part of the video. You guys get to meet the next great leading man. His name is Denny Rock. This guy is unbelievable. He's like a young Brando mixed with like a young Redford, mixed with like a little Vin Diesel, but like Vin Diesel 5 years from now.
I'm not here to act or to perform or anything. You know, it's like basically what I do is a public service for viewers, essentially. You know, it's like I bring the same level of intensity, whether it's a music video or whether I'm in the new Stanley Kubrick movie. You know, it's like I'm basically here to crush.
I want to make it completely clear. I had no choice in this video. I was legally bound to do it.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you the new video for Amy Mann's Labrador. Take it away.
I'm so happy the band's doing well. By the way, what's with the hair? Is that part of the new image?
Daisy, you shouldn't do the things you do, but you're just so incapable of changing. You lie so well, I could never even tell what were facts in your artful rearranging.
Practice run late? You know, this little hobby of yours has gone too far. Why can't you for once do something for me?
Like what?
Daisy, dear, I could almost shed a tear, but let's shine in the time we have remaining. You're tough.
See, it goes on the
insane.